Question number 12 says, probability that a bias dice will land on a 5 is 0.3. Now, Megan is going to roll the dice 400 times. Work out an estimate for the number of times the dice will land on 5. To find that, you just do 400 times 0.3 and you have 120. So that's the probability.